Is he gonna jump in?
That we're trying to investigate to determine how much property damage there was, what other charges there may be. All of those things are details that will come in the future, but I just don't have this time.